My name is Denise Spangler, and I have the honor of serving as the Dean of the Mary Frances Early College of Education. I look at the naming of the college for Miss Early as a way to say thank you to her publicly while she's still here to enjoy it and appreciate it, to say thank you to her for what she did as a civil rights leader in the 1960s, for the almost 40 years she spent educating children and young adults about music education, and for the way that she has embraced and engaged with the College of Education and the University of Georgia over the last 20 years. She has never turned down a request to meet with students, to come to campus to speak. She's become an integral part of our college and our campus. I also see this naming as the University of Georgia sort of putting a stake in the ground and saying, we are going to learn from our past, we are going to recognize the past, and we are not going to repeat it. We will forever have her name on our buildings and on our stationery to remind us that public higher education is for all people.
I'm Andy Horn. I'm the former Dean of the College of Education here at the University of Georgia, and I'm very excited that the college is going to be named the Mary Frances Early College of Education. It is such an appropriate activity for us to be doing. I didn't know Mary Frances when I became Dean, but over the years, she became an advisor to me, a mentor to me, a confidant, and one who helped me understand the status of diversity issues in a way that I had not done before. She provided the college with excellent leadership, and in her process, helped me and the faculty and our students grow and become better people for what we were doing. For that, I'm so pleased that this will be the Mary Frances Early College of Education.
My name is Anna Sase. I'm a third year here at the University of Georgia studying communication sciences and disorders at the Mary Frances Early College of Education. It is important to me that the college is being named after Mary Frances Early because it is important to have a face who can act as a representative for women of color such as myself who are studying at this college. Mary Frances Early is a trailblazer and has acted as such at the university, within the College of Education, and within University of Georgia as a whole, so it helps keep me motivated and inspired as I try to get my degree and graduate.
My name is Annalee Singh, and I serve as the Associate Dean of the Office of Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion in the Mary Frances Early College of Education. And it means so much to me that our college is being named after Dr. Mary Frances Early, because I think of all the times that I've heard her speak about how when she was a student in the College of Education, people threw rocks at her, they threw melons at her, but the thing that really, really hurt her was that she felt so lonely when she was a student here. And when she shares these stories with me and other people, it just reminds me that we all in the Mary Frances Early College of Education can level up our advocacy efforts personally and professionally for equity and justice, and that we all can make change. So if you're a white person, you can advocate for people of color. If you're straight or cisgender, you can advocate for LGBTQ+ people. And I think she reminds us with such grace and dignity that oppression is never okay. And the rocks may not look like rocks in 2020, but it still looks like pain and harm that people experience every day. And that's what we do in the Mary Frances Early College of Education, is we try to live up to her example of all the things she did in her life. And we try to recommit and commit our lives to justice and to equity. So I'm so very grateful to Mary Frances Early for all she has done for her life and for all of ours.
My name is Caleb Kelly. I'm a third year sports management major, and I'm a College of Education ambassador. It means the world to me that the College of Education is being named for Mary Frances Early. It's because of her courage and her bravery that students like me are able to pursue our dreams here at the University of Georgia. It's her sacrifice that paved the way for students who look like me. I actually had the opportunity of meeting Mary Frances Early in person, and not only was she so kind, but she was also so interested about my UGA experience, and it just had me thinking, I'm so thankful and so happy that she's able to see the difference that she made in this world. So I'm just so thankful, and I'm excited for the future generations to learn more about her legacy, so many more Black students can be inspired by the college that they attend, the Mary Frances Early College of Education.
My name is Chris Mojock, and I'm faculty member in the Department of Kinesiology, and I'm also the Faculty Senate President of the College of Education. It is important to me that the college is being named after Mary Frances Early, because it means that we're committing to real change. The kind of change that requires a revolution. And leaders who are willing to sacrifice their own privilege and well-being to make it happen. By naming the college after a person like Mary Frances Early, we're saying that we will work to produce the kind of people who are ready to continue the fight. And I'm proud to be a part of that work.
My name is Chris Reese. I'm an IT professional associate in the College of Education. I had the opportunity to work with Miss Early one day, and I was overwhelmed being in the presence of her greatness. I was and am awed by her courage, her determination, her resilience, her sacrifice, and her spirit. She is the most remarkable woman I've had the pleasure of meeting. So for me, naming the college means that I'll get to stand a little taller, hold my head a little higher, and feel full of pride when I say I work for the Mary Frances Early College of Education at the University of Georgia. It means that I'll, as we walk in every day, we'll be reminded that we are working for something bigger than ourselves, that we should strive to be brave and humble and charitable and trailblazing pioneers to honor her and her name. And I am delighted that this institution is choosing to pay tribute to Mary Frances Early and her contributions to civil rights and education.
My name is Dr. Cynthia B. Dillard. I've had the privilege and the opportunity to serve as the Mary Frances Early Professor in Teacher Education here at the University of Georgia for the last 7.5 years. In that time, I've realized how important names are. They chart the path for the direction that we might go. They've helped me to have a touchstone constantly while I was here at Georgia to chart the work that I would do as the Mary Frances Early Professor. Given her strength and her background, her generosity and her courage, her name has also provided a way for me to understand the trailblazing work that she's done. And that's why it's important that the college name itself after Dr. Early as well. It could provide the vision, the path, the chart for us to know which direction we should go as a college around equity, diversity, and inclusion. That's the work that Dr. Early did, and that's the work that we as a college have the opportunity to do behind her name.
I'm Donna Elverman, the Omer and Elizabeth Parr Adderhold Professor in Education. Naming the College of Education for Mary Frances Early signals that we recognize in her a strength and a sense of purpose that will continue from this time forward. We are walking the walk that Mary Frances Early began many years ago, and we are also recognizing the fact that when she enrolled at the University of Georgia, it was during a time of turmoil, not so different from what we are experiencing today. But onward, always.
Hello, Ms. Early. This is Steve Jones. And let me say, first of all, congratulations on having the college education named after you. It's a great honor and one you truly deserve. You know, Ms. Early, when I think about you, I think about a lighthouse. You know, a lighthouse in the community is the landmark community and is greatly admired because the light it lets shines guides people to that direction. It is a landmark in that community and people admire all the things that lighthouse does. You're like that. You're greatly admired because the light that you have let shine out has given young men and young women all over this country, and particularly in the state of Georgia, direction to great careers. Your light has given direction in a way that better lives have, as a result of that. Personally, on a personal note, I'm a double dog because of Mary Frances Early, a degree from the School of Business and a degree from law school, because you were a pioneer so many years ago. You stepped forward and you was willing to make the sacrifice and open up doors and paths so people like Steve Jones could one day graduate from University of Georgia. So I greatly admire you for being a lighthouse, for caring about people, and making a difference in everyone's life. Congratulations on having the school education named in your honor, and go Dawgs.
I'm Ed Delgado Romero. I'm the Associate Dean for Faculty and Staff Services and a professor
at the College of Education, the Mary Frances Early College of Education. And I'm really just deeply excited about this name for our college, because when I came to UGA in 2005, it was because of the reputation of the College of Education as one that was invested in social justice and multiculturalism. That commitment was even more in focus when Anneli Singh became Associate Dean for Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion. But now I believe that we have focused it like a laser, and not just in any way, but in a way that is consistent with Ms. Early and her having gone through so much and yet emerged such a loving and caring person. And I really find a lot of inspiration for us in the future of the college and carrying her name forward.
My name is Monica Kaufman Pearson. I'm a 2014 graduate of the University of Georgia Graduate School of Journalism. That's the Grady School. Mary Frances is my sorority sister. Mary Frances is my friend. But most importantly, Mary Frances is a trailblazer. If it had not been for her sacrifice, if it had not been for her hard work, it would not have been possible for me at the age of 65 to return to school and get a graduate degree. Mary Frances, I am so proud of you, and I'm so happy for this naming honor. But most importantly, I'm proud of the person you are. You've never changed, and you are so giving. Oh, what can I say? I love you dearly, and again, congratulations.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Blevins, and I'm a second year studying social studies education. So exciting that we're going to name the College of Education after Mary Frances Early. Her name carries with it an amazing, inspiring legacy that can serve to unite us as the College of Education. A legacy that reminds us of the power of courage and determination. As a future educator myself, I'm encouraged and challenged by her boldness to take steps toward a better future.
Hi, my name is Jory Hall. I'm an associate professor in the Dr. Mary Frances Early College of Education. James Baldwin, when speaking on Malcolm X shortly after he died, said that Malcolm X was some kind of hero. I think that Dr. Mary Frances Early is some kind of hero. She is the kind of hero who is ambitious, she has pride, and she has strength. She had ambition when she pursued her degree at the University of Georgia. She has pride in her community. She has pride in herself and what she could have accomplished here at the University of Georgia. And she had strength as a Black woman standing up against the status quo, desegregating the University of Georgia. All of these qualities are qualities of a hero. All of these qualities are qualities that we should strive for in our daily lives. Why do I think the college should be named Dr. Mary Frances Early College of Education? Because it acknowledges all of her accomplishments and all of her deeds. It also serves to remind me as a Black woman that I am too some kind of hero. And it also serves to acknowledge that for those within and beyond the University of Georgia, that everyone is some kind of hero.
My name is Kathy Prescott, and the first thing I'd like to say is that when people see the name Mary Frances Early, I want them to remember an individual of quiet determination. Not everybody has had the privilege of knowing her like we have. And when we first met her, she told us that after she heard about the riots at UGA with Charlene Hunter and Hamilton Holmes, that it was important that she come down and integrate the graduate school. And I said, that must have taken incredible courage. And she said, you can call it that if you want to, but I say it was the right thing to do. And I think that's a wonderful example for the College of Education, because obviously Mary Frances cared deeply about bettering the lives of people. She cared about community. She cares about community. Her contribution was through music education, but really every educator cares about bettering the lives of people. And what a wonderful example Mary Frances Early is to that end. And I congratulate the university for honoring Mary Frances and acknowledging the important part of its history that she represents. And I'd like to say we love you, Mary Frances.
My name is Grady Thrasher. I am honored to be considered a friend of Mary Frances Early. When asked the question, how do I feel about the university's College of Education being named for Ms. Early? My short answer is, it's about time. Mary Frances Early, as a young, determined woman in 1961, transfer student from the University of Michigan, was someone who actually taught the university what it means to be a college of education. She taught the university that social justice and character are just important as any book learning in preparing people to be successful in the world. She has had a lifetime of demonstrating that as an educator, and is a great legacy for the University of Georgia. We appreciate you, Mary Frances.
My name is Dominique Holloman. I'm a proud alumna of the College of Education, soon to be the Mary Frances Early College of Education. Tonight I'm serving as Mistress of Ceremonies for this wonderful gala honoring Miss Early, and in my real professional life, I'm Chief of Staff for State Representative William Bodie. I'm so honored and proud to have the College of Education named after Mary Frances Early because of what it represents. And to me, that's inclusion at the highest level. Her legacy is so impactful, is so important, and it has affected so many generations of students here at UGA. For Dean Spangler to have the foresight to see the importance of having Miss Early's name on that building just fills me with immense joy and gratitude. So often, members of that generation were silent warriors. They put their lives on the line physically, emotionally, mentally, and intellectually so that students like me could come and have the same opportunities that other students had had for generations at schools like UGA. So it's important for me to be a part of this moment and share in this moment, but also recognize that without Miss Early, I wouldn't even have this moment. And for her, I will be forever grateful. Because of her, I'm allowed to be an alum of the university that I love. So thank you, Miss Early, for your sacrifice and your dedication and your grace and your fortitude. I'll be forever grateful.
My name is Jason Tiller, and I am a student affairs professional here at the College of Education in the Department of Educational Psychology. And I first heard about Mary Frances Early when I was an undergraduate student here at UGA. I was a music major, and it was a great badge of honor to know that the very first African American graduate of the University of Georgia was a music person. She graduated with a Master of Music Education, which is a degree that I also earned, and so I feel a great kinship with Miss Early in that way. And the Master of Music Education is a partner program between the School of Music and the College of Education, and so I am very proud to be a product of the College of Education and an employee of the College of Education, and I can't think of anybody better to name this school after. So congratulations.
I'm Dana Pace. I am a former student of Dr. Mary Frances Early. She put me on French horn when I was sixth grade. I went to my first opera with her shortly after that, and she instilled in me a lifelong love of the arts. I am very proud of this honor that's being bestowed upon her, and I'm very grateful to the University of Georgia and to President Moorhead and to Dean Spangler for acknowledging her hard work and dedication. Her legacy will now live on in the lives of students and teachers for years to come. So I'm very proud to be a part of her celebration.
My name is Jordan Henley. I'm a PhD student in science education. The naming of the College of Education after Ms. Early stands as a testament to how far we've come and a reminder of all of the giants whose shoulders that we stand on. It is such an inspiration to me to continue working to improve the quality of and access to education for all students. Every time I've had the opportunity to meet Ms. Early or hear her speak, I've been struck by her kindness, her grace, and her poise. Being able to say that I attend and will eventually graduate from the Mary Frances Early College of Education is an honor.
Hi, Ms. Early. I am Lanvester Jackson. Everybody calls me Lance now, but you were my guitar teacher in eighth grade at Cohen Middle School, and I walked in and saw an organ in the music room and begged you to start an organ class, which you did. There were only six of us who signed up, and after a couple of weeks, I was the only one who remained. And so they could no longer keep the class, but what you did for me has made me the musician that I am now, and I enjoy a career because even after they took the class away, you let me stay with you almost every day of that school year, and you taught me and you gave me access to the organ, and I now have a career. What it means to me that the College of Education has been named for you is that the world now will know of your accomplishments and what you had to go through to become the first African American graduate of UGA. And I am so proud that I know you. I am so glad that you had a hand in making my life what it is, and I love you dearly.
My name is Kevin Burke. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Language and Literacy Education, and I'm glad that the College of Education is being named after Mary Frances Early because it's a persistent reminder that the work that we do in the College of Education is about equity. And the reminder is also that the College of Education and the university itself are embedded in communities, and the work of the College of Ed very particularly is about thinking about how we embed ourselves in that community and serve in a mutually beneficial way. And so I am thrilled to be a part of the new College of Education, the Mary Frances Early College of Education here at the University of Georgia.
I'm Maurice Daniels. Ms. Early, you are the epitome of grace and dignity and humility. You are a trailblazer, a pioneer, foot soldier in the struggle for desegregation at the University of Georgia. I love your passion about music education, about civil rights, and about the cause of social justice. And I am tremendously proud and pleased with this honor which will be bestowed upon you on tomorrow, February 25th, 2020, the naming of the Mary Frances Early College of Education.
Hello, this is Marcus Dexter, fourth-year doctoral candidate in kinesiology, studying sport management and policy, and former president of GAPS. And the naming of the College of Education for Miss Mary Frances Early means really three things for me. One, it means representation, specifically in terms of seeing others like myself actually having such a prestigious honor. It means progress and showing that the University of Georgia, especially the College of Education, is doing its best that it can to be much more inclusive beyond just the individuals who attend the school. And also it's just loving, just like Miss Early, who's one of the most loving people I've ever met and who continues to inspire so many of us. And so congratulations and thank you for all that you have and continue to do for us. Go Dawgs.
Hi, I'm Ronnie Swopes. I'm the pastor of Oconee Baptist Church here in Oglethorpe County, Georgia, Stevens, Georgia. I'm a retired educator from the Clark County School District here. I'm also a former assistant director of student employment services for the University of Georgia. And I'd like to say hello to Ms. Early and thank you very much. this opportunity to say thank you, because I realize and I recognize that because of your courage, because of your tenacity, because of your belief in equality, I was able to come to the university and participate in sports. Your leadership and guidance, your desire to see the right thing done at the University of Georgia to help the university grow in its ideology of equality, afforded me the opportunity to come here and be an athlete, play football at the University of Georgia. I am Ronnie and the Runts. I am the original Junkyard Dog. I am a former education major here at the University of Georgia, and I owe it all to you. So I would say thank you very much for your willingness to blaze a trail, your willingness to leave Michigan and come here to be a part in helping the university establish itself and grow. And because of you, I stand, my now is because of your past. And thank you so much. May God bless you forever.
My name is Michelle Cook, and I serve as Vice Provost for Diversity and Inclusion and Strategic University Initiatives at the University of Georgia. The naming of the College of Education as the Mary Frances Early College of Education has multiple meanings. For me, it is an opportunity for us to honor Miss Mary Frances Early and to recognize her incredible sacrifice and her commitment to equity and inclusion when she chose to integrate the graduate school at the University of Georgia. In addition, naming the College of Education in her honor provides an opportunity for us to signal to the state of Georgia, to the country and the world, that education and open access to education is a critical and important goal and value of the University of Georgia. It is an opportunity for us to show the world that we believe that the opportunity for education is something that should be open to all people, as we honor this trailblazer who opened the doors of education, graduate education specifically, to all Georgians when she matriculated at the University of Georgia. And for that, we are forever in her debt.
I'm Shanika Williams, Associate Professor in Educational Administration and Policy. It's important that we name the College of Education after Dr. Mary Frances Early, because she is a trailblazer and one who believed in humanity. And how do we live that? We live that in ways that we recruit students and faculty to the university and treat them with respect and with the same humanity that embodies what Dr. Early stands for. It also means that as a trailblazer, we will lead paths in research, in teaching, and in service in the College of Education. And that is what it means to me for us to name the college the Mary Frances Early College of Education.
I'm Phaedra Buchanan. I'm a third year undergraduate here at UGA, and I'm so excited that the College of Education is being named for Mary Frances Early, because I can look at that name and remember what kind of educator I'm trying to be. I've only seen Mary Frances Early a few times, but I know about her resilience, I know her story, I know how much she cares for people she doesn't even know, and her presence has always been in the College of Education. Now it's just official, and I can carry that with me in tough times. When I'm discouraged, I'll remember that she took all of this heat so that I can come here and sit in the air conditioning and learn how to pass her love on to other students. So I want her to know that this is an act of love from the College of Education. When she looks at her name, she'll hear us saying, "Thank you, we'll always remember you. We wouldn't be the same without you. And we're thinking about you every day here."
Hello, Mary Frances. Don Lowell, Professor Emeritus of School of Music and former director. It's a pleasure to be a part of your celebration. It is so well deserved. We go back a long way as friends and colleagues, and I want to congratulate you on your achievements, not only for what you have meant to the history of the University of Georgia, but your professional accomplishments. This is how we got to know each other. And if you'll recall, I was your research chair during your tenure as president of the GMEA, and I know firsthand of the respect and admiration you had from your colleagues throughout the state of Georgia, as well as nationally. Again, I want to congratulate you on this well-deserved honor. It is significant and well-deserved by you for all you've done. My best wishes to you as always. Thank you.
My name is Rosemary Phelps. I am a professor here in the Counseling Psychology Program in the College of Education. It is important to me that the College of Education is named for Mary Frances Early because she serves as a role model for doing the right thing, and that in doing the right thing, it eventually gets rewarded. She has been a role model not only in standing up for her beliefs and her values and her principles, but she's also been a role model with regard to her kindness, her humility, and her thinking about other people. In the face of adversity, she was unselfish in returning to the university to support Charlene Hunter and Hamilton Holmes. Her unselfishness in the face of adversity shows her dignity, her integrity, and her grace. A lesson for all of us in how to maneuver and manage in environments that are oftentimes hostile and certainly difficult. Ms. Early, thank you for what you did and what you continue to do for this college.
How you doing, Ms. Early? It's Broderick Flanagan here. I remember when I met you around 2014, I was just so inspired by your story and your courage and your passion. And I feel like it's just fitting that the College of Education be named after you and your legacy and your courage to come down here to University of Georgia to challenge the ideology of white supremacy and terrorism. And that is special for you to be able to come down here and exemplify that courage. And that's one of the reasons why I was so inspired by you and your story, how you were able to come here and help Charlene Hunter Gault and Hamilton Holmes in that struggle for civil rights. And, you know, to be a young person, to listen to that, I can't even fathom what that was like going through those times. But it's just so inspirational to me for you to be honored in this way. And I just hope that throughout my life, I'm able to exemplify as much grace and courage and compassion for this community as you did. Yeah, so thank you for your service.
My name is Shayla Lee, and I'm the Associate IT Director at the College of Education. And I'm glad we're naming the college because while many may not fully embrace the different hues, cultures, individuality, and sexualities, I'm glad to be part of a college and university that is on a mission to show the world the beauty of diversity, equity, and inclusion. So every day when I walk into this building and I see the name Mary Frances Early, I will be reminded that there is hope for me, my son, and others, that the barriers and challenges we face are only temporary seasons of hiding and opposition. We're all diamonds waiting to be discovered. And during the hard times, I will remember, like one of my favorite songs from Sam Cooke, "It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change gonna come." Yes, it's been a long, long time coming, Miss Early, but I know a change is going to come. And I'm so glad that I'm here to celebrate your legacy, your changes, and the many doors that you open, and I want to thank you. May God continue to bless you, keep you, and shine upon you.
Hi, I'm Asa Walker. Ms. Earl, I'm sure you recognize me very, very well. I'm so glad that you are finally receiving the recognition that an educator like you is long overdue, and you know that I love you, that you were My first band director. A lot of people don't know that you started your educational profession as a band director, because I see most people describing you as a music teacher, and you were so much more than just a music teacher. Even when you transitioned to music supervisor in the city of Atlanta, you and I have had numerous conversations, and I've told you at least once now, the one conversation that we had that put me on this road to music, enjoying music, enjoying the arts, and always trying to succeed. So having the College of Education named after you at the University of Georgia, it's special, because generations of other young people now will have the opportunity to maybe read or just find out about all the things that you did to pave a path for people like me and your other students to succeed in life. So congratulations to you. Well deserved. I love you. I stand on your shoulders. God bless you.
My name is Sylvia Hutchinson. I'm a professor emerita, which simply means I'm retired, which is a little bit of a joke because I work every day. I still teach. I just don't take any money for it because I love being here and I love the students. Mere Frances Early and I graduated together with our master's in 1962. I did not know her at that time. I admired her, but our paths just didn't cross. And that admiration has grown in the years since, with opportunities to serve with her on various boards and to know her. Her grace and poise and dignity are to be admired by everybody. Because I love the university so much, I can only hope that our students will be inclined to emulate her commitment to honesty and respect for others and her great contributions to our campus and our college, which she continues to make. I simply do not have the words to say how pleased and happy I am that our college is being named for Mary Frances Early.
Hello, my name is Candace Haynes. I graduated from the University of Georgia in 2014. Mary Frances Early is my great aunt, and I'm also assisting her in her many endeavors. The naming means so many things, but the word that stands out the most to me is opportunity. It's an opportunity for students who look like me to attend this campus and accomplish their dreams and their goals. In this media-first industry, in this media-first world, representation is so little for minorities, and so it's an opportunity for blacks to see themselves here at the University of Georgia. And lastly, it's an opportunity for us to honor and celebrate Aunt Mary for making all those things possible.
Hi, I'm Juanita Johnson Bailey. I'm the director of the Institute for Women's Studies here at the University of Georgia. I'm also a graduate of the College of Education here at the University of Georgia. The naming of the College of Ed means so very much to me, because as I walk around campus and I see the names on the buildings and I see the names of the colleges like Terry College of Business or Franklin College of Arts and Sciences, I know that it's to honor the people, mostly men, who forever changed this institution. And so for me, the fact that the college is being named in honor of Mary Frances Early speaks to my soul. When the dean first told me about this initiative, you know, I tried to be, you know how you want to be with your dean, very dignified, very professional. I said, oh, that's wonderful. If there's anything I can do, let me know. But that five-year-old child inside of me was going, no way! that's wonderful! And I remember when I left the event where the dean first mentioned this to me, and I went back to my car, I cried. Because to that five-year-old girl who started school in the 50s in segregated Georgia, this says to me that the contributions of black Georgians are being recognized. It says that Mary Frances Early's courage to be part of the desegregation of the University of Georgia is being recognized and honored because she forever changed this place for the better, making a way for people like me to come and to feel like they had a place and they had a right to be here. And so naming this college the Mary Frances Early College of Education means that we're important, we have arrived, that the contributions are being recognized. I'm so proud of my college. I'm so proud of the university for doing this. I've always loved working here at the University of Georgia and being proud of it, but that pride has taken on a deeper level with this.
Well, I count this distinction of having the College of Education named in my honor as the zenith of my career. And I really attribute the honor to my parents, who taught me so early that their philosophy was that good education is the key to, or the pathway to, success. And I'm very honored, I'm humbled, and I'm appreciative to those people who all helped to make this come true. But I am also wanting to say that I think it would inspire young educators and educators-to-be to understand that teachers can reap big rewards, both in satisfaction with their career and also unexpected rewards as the one that accrued to me.
As president of the University of Georgia, I am pleased and humbled to be a part of this well-deserved honor being bestowed upon you, Ms. Early. I am even more excited about what this naming means for our institution and all of the future educators who will become proud graduates of the Mary Frances Early College of Education. I hope that you enjoy this moment as we celebrate your lifetime of achievement and your legacy at the University of Georgia. Congratulations to a dear and wonderful friend.